One of the things I look forward to most in coming to work every day is getting to see the kids trying new things for the first time. As early childhood educators, we get to see sometimes first steps and first words, but I can really see the kids making connections, and I know that they're going to be using those connections and those new skills throughout their entire lives.
So at USES, STEAM is the evolution of how we are conducting creative arts. And so it's an opportunity for us to evolve our programming to focus on science and technology and engineering, arts and math through a creative lens.
My friends, today we are going to be doing a project with Ms. Taylor. But before we do a project with Ms. Taylor, we're going to talk about art classes.
STEAM is important for children because it allows them to begin the critical thinking skills that we all need to be successful. And they think about, what's going to happen when I mix blue and red together? And we ask them these critical questions, and then they test it and see what the results are.
The kids love these projects. They love being able to try new things, especially when big concepts like geometry and angles and magnetism are framed in the context of an art class. One of our favorite projects is Drawbots, which includes a motor on top of a cup. We've done it in lots of different iterations using markers and highlighters and crayons. And if they're able to leave it alone without touching it, it creates really beautiful and intricate designs. To me, the best part of working with kids is watching those aha moments when they realize that they can do something on their own and that they do have the skills, even at 2 and 3 and 4 and 5, to complete these more complicated tasks.
And what happens to the colors?
Mixed!
We mixed it, and then we made a print. How did we make a print?
Our mission at USES is to harness the power of our diverse community to disrupt the cycle of poverty for children and their families. And we are focused on a two-generation approach in which we engage children and their parents in order to disrupt that cycle. STEAM is critical for us because it's a creative way that we can engage children as young as 3 months old in a process of learning and development. When I walk into a classroom and our toddlers are engaged in a STEAM activity, it makes me feel so proud that we're engaging kids this young in such a creative way.